police came to my house and told me that my dogs were chasing local kids on their bikes. Ridiculous. My dogs don't even own bikes.